This is a sellout day.
Yeah, because that's like what the Blackhawks always get. That's what the Blackhawks always get, so you know. Hardest shot in the team, use it. God. Like how Hurdle starts geeking, everybody starts to go into it. God. Holy crap, be aggressive. Look, they're just giving them so much space.
And they're not even hitting them.
Oh yeah, let's just let them make all their passes. Let them get in the slot. Don't try to put a body in that. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so I want you guys to watch how long this guy takes to drop the puck. Look at this fucker. Look at this guy. Look how long he takes to there you go. There you go. Take this time. How long is he going to take this time? Look at this. Look at this. Words like drop it. Look at him. He's calling for it. Oh, finally. It only took him half as long. Holy crap.
That's actually what you're supposed to do.
They were telling you that before, but no.
See, I had no problems with the Roy.
Oh, definitely not O'Rourke.
The worst.
It's like, oh, I don't. What are reliable strategy? He's probably missing his frontal lobe. His ability to comprehend things is completely gone. Yeah, just take out Zubris and then just, you know, just leave it. Oh, it burns. Don't forget about Burns, yeah. I also see why we just don't let Burns just be wide open at the point. Just let him take a slap shot.
Yeah. There you go. Alright, Rangers, do something.
Glad he shot it at least. Oh my god.
Mm-hmm.